sort of split level kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yep. Students are the chemical tanks.
Are they automatic feeders for the chemicals? They're also in the salt system over there.
Yep. Pretty simple, really. You don't have a hot tub, do you?
Yeah, they do. There's a hot tub. One pool. You can see one of the feeders is running right now.
This is a softball pool.
Yes.
I put my shoulder in, it felt good.
Yeah, I can see.
They're off, man. They're off.
That water, let me get like an all-white rain or something.
It's full sun all day.
What's that, DJ?
That's like a...
What is it?
It's a transformer?
Yeah, it's a transformer.
For power. Okay.
I bet there's some pretty big glitches in there.
Oh, yeah, it probably is. It's 220, I'm sure.
Yeah, I can see that tube vibrating as it's pumping chemicals out of there. If you follow over here, you can see one of the pumps is running. That's when the tube vibrates. Some of the fans. Not as hot as you'd think it is in here because of all the ventilation. So you gotta step over this pipe. I'm wondering, how big were the original heaters?
What's that?
How big were the original heaters? Because I'm guessing these new ones are way smaller.
I don't know that there was heaters before. I think those
were
the first ones.
These were the first ones. Actually, it looks like a duct with a damn paper.
That's it.